Pokemon are softly lit by the glow of the crystal. The battle begins! The blue corner makes the first attack, but it missed! A rigid shot!
Bye.
Started to hail in the Colosseum. The Pokémon stand heroically against an inspiring view of Poketopia at night. The stage is set and the curtain is up. The blue corner makes the first attack, but it missed. A fierce blow. The blue corner barely holds on. Flygon is losing its health. This is getting dangerous! The situation is a bit of a stalemate. It's a mental tug of war as they anticipate each other's moves. Crushing blow! It went down! Absol is sent out. Well, both corners still have a chance to win this. What kind of developments can we expect to see next? turf. A fierce blow. It's a direct hit. A chilling breeze can be felt in the Colosseum. A fierce blow. The red corner barely holds on. The red corner cannot move. The sunlight in the Colosseum is blinding. I wonder how this is going to affect the battle. Hit! Dark Pulse hit. It's down and out. Camerupt is sent out. A sandstorm is brewing in the Colosseum. In terms of the number of remaining Pokémon, it's an even 50-50. Who will break this balance? A beautiful attack! Nailed by Eruption. It's down and out. Clamperl is sent out. The Colosseum is burning with excitement. Camerupt starts to attack. Nailed by Eruption. But this is not a favorable matchup. Bam! Taken down by an intense blow. Is sent out. The last Pokémon from each team will take the field. Both corners are in a tough spot. A harsh blow! That dealt some massive damage. Its defense rose. The battle has reached its final stage, and the tension is peaking. A brilliant hit! Hit! That hurt! It's hailing in the Colosseum again. A smashing blow. Sliced apart by Double Edge. It went down. But the attacker is down as well! The game is now over. The result is a draw.